On Thursday, November 8th, the Princeton University Concert Series presents Tenebrae, one of Britain's premier chamber choirs. The concert will take place in the Gothic splendor of the Princeton University Chapel and will feature choral works of Rachmaninoff, as well as other gems from the Russian choral tradition.
I might be a little biased here because this is a choir that I've been a member of since it began, but I think that Tenebrae is the best professional choir in England. It works with the kind of precision and attention to detail and blend that some of the more famous smaller ensembles work with, like the King Singers, Talis Scholars. It's a very, very sort of carefully honed sound, but it is very, very powerful. A lot of the voices in the choir are massive, and it has that exciting combination of voices that can sweep you off your feet, combined in a way that that can be so delicate that it's hopefully spellbinding.
It's rare for a choir to come to music with the precision that Tenebrae brings to their singing. But then what really brings Tenebrae to the next level, at least I think, is that they bring a sense of artistry and a passion to the music that they sing, unlike pretty much any choir I've ever heard.
I mean, there are very few places in America where a choir like this can make what it would consider to be its own home sound, the sound for which the choir was created, which is the sound of voices in a large acoustic space. Coming from England as I do, we all knew about Princeton Chapel when we were kids. We knew about it growing up. It has always been one of the places to sing in America, one of the only places to really authentically recreate that English cathedral sound. So it's the perfect space.
But to have the opportunity to hear a choir like Tenebrae in a space like the Princeton University Chapel for free is an opportunity that you really just can't pass up. So come to the concert.